Coming to Tomorrowland. Feel the cosmic atmosphere. Transmission in 3, 2, 1.
Every year, during this magical season, a small band of revelers form an alliance to battle the holiday doldrums across the galaxy and beyond. And now, at this very time, in this very place, it is all about to happen again. Every inhabitant of every planet must step up and prepare themselves. Prepare themselves for a deadly Tomorrowland!
Looked like our demise. But who would do such a dastardly deed? and its vile minions. You'll never steal the spirit of Christmas.
Ha ha ha! That's what you think, right here?
Dashing through deep space in a turbo rocket sleigh, the peril we would face, Zurg laughing all the way. We zoom from place to place, keeping him in sight. What fun it is to find and chase and capture Zurg tonight! And Zurg, Merry Christmas to you too. And to all of you, peace on earth and goodwill to men this holiday season.
Flashlight.
All of the other reindeer
used
to laugh and cry.
freak that when he sneezes, you think it's glitter, but it's not.
All of the other reindeer,
speaking of names, what do you call a snowman at the beach? A puddle! What? I have a very dry sense of humor.
They never met for Rudolph, joining any reindeer game.
I used to love playing games. You want to know my favorite? I spy! Oh, come on, these are the jokes, folks. How about those elves? Two elves walk into a candy shop to buy some sugar plums. One elf says to the other elf, "Hey, can you lend me a couple of bucks? I'm a little short." Short. You know, Santa's watching you not laugh right now. Okay, folks.
Santa, so Stitch, hunt him down.
I told you to track down Santa Claus and bring him here for the big finale, not blast him into smithereens.
Oh, but Santa Big Snitcher broke into her house. Why do you want him there?
Santa's not a snitch, Stitch. He's a great friend to all these good girls and boys, to kids of all ages. He comes around just once a year and brings the spirit of the season with him. A wonderful season filled with joy and happiness, memories and traditions, friends and family.
Family? Oh, Hannah, little family. So Christmas about Hannah. Ah, Stitch understands.
It's great, Stitch, and just in time. So where's Santa? Do you still see him?
Santa is still. Stitch means he fly away.
No, Stitch, we really needed him for the big finale, and I was hoping he was gonna make it snow.
Oh, don't worry, Haley. Stitch fix.
Stitch, wait! Well, guys, I'm sure Stitch can find Santa again, so let's just go for it. Time for the big finale. Santa Claus is coming to town. I hope. Hit it!
Santa, Stitch brings joy